Yeah, I don't need those XP cards yet. Oh, this is a massive area. So, how big was the other one? Where even is it? Vieta Ravine. That's how it was, looked like. Right. So you're the one who wants to meet Goddess Sol. If you're here about the pond, don't worry, our priest is working on it. The priest is at Kerpe Crossroads. I heard he needed black maize venom, so try getting that to him as a gift. I'll meet him. Here's the tranquilizer, use it on the black mazes. It'll be easier to collect the venom that way. Good to know. And I also have this here. Don't forget the side quests. Never forget the side quest. Although those are level 49, so maybe I should be even leveled. There we go. I'm now level 49. They are. Maze spore pocket. If you're not careful, the pocket may burst and the spores will fly out. Oh. And this ingredient necessary to redecorate the obelisk. It has a high level of acidity. Also, I got this class level. Let's put four here and one into spirit. That should be fine. Well, this quest is easy. Aren't these black maize venom? Oh, thank you very much. You can count on me on helping you meet Goddess Sol. Now that the holy pond has been purified, we just need to solve the problem with the obelisk. Magic letters are carved on the obelisk, but some letters were erased, since the holy pond became corrupted. If the letters are gone, then we will need to write them back on. Now that you've collected the black maize venom, we will need white oak sap. When you have all materials ready, combine them at the R6 altar. I will do that. Oh, hi. Who are you? Oh, I thought that's some kind of an elite, but it was a regular monster. Whoops. Moldy horn. Or moldy horn. That went better than expected. Also, there is a side quest down here. so many side quests suddenly opened. And that's one of them. But I guess I have to come from the other side, because I can't get up there. So let's go to the main quest area. Oh, this is a broken statue. Interesting. No, get me up there. Right, I need to use these. Sorry. Ultanons. Oh, you're attacking me. That's a different story. What did I get? A fatty meat. And also this. Ingredient necessary for the paint used in painting inscriptions under the obelisk. It's black in color. I can't use it because the smell of blood is coming from the container. Oh. Let's use this then. A torn diary, what? Where did that go? Did you see that? Pretty sure I got the torn diary from there. It's also Vieta Gorge. Destroy them. That works. Now about the main quest. Combining the ingredients. Now I can also go there. Let's first talk to you. I see you've completed the making the die. Now go and draw in new letters according to the faint patterns left on the obelisk. God or goddess, their title isn't really important. Eventually, aren't we all just one being? Is this hard to comprehend? You will understand it one day. The obelisk is located at Slepinga Stream. I'm sure the goddesses will be very pleased with you. Yay. Stepping a stream's blue wood spirit. Let's talk to him. Or not. That guy is massive. And blue. They went flying with that name. I wonder why the side quests are the same as the main quests. That makes no sense. You're almost done. After completing the rituals to cleanse your body, you will be able to meet the goddess. Follow the road on the right to the Cobalt Forest. Our village priest is there, is waiting for you. Where? Oh. That way.